And today, nandito tayo ngayon sa Alfonso Cavite to feature this farmhouse for sale. This is very exciting property kasi una, tago at napakadaming puno. Right, before we start, I invite you to hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell to get you notified for whenever I release new YouTube videos. My name is Ray and let's begin this farmhouse tour. So guys, good day again. So this property with a right of way of 3 meters, no, kasha dito ang Raptor or malaking van, and you have this mga 40 meters, no, from the main entrance nitong pinaka farmhouse going to the barangay road, which is 2-lane road. Now follow me guys and let us check out this property. Right, so maraming mga farm yung katabi nito, pero very exciting property kasi mayroon siyang mga fruit bearing trees. Let's begin our tour. So today nandito tayo sa property. So anyway, so one of the fruit bearing trees dito is the Atiesa. Alright, so sample this one, no? Ayan, hinug na, kukunin mo na lang. So mayroon siyang 10 nyog, mayroon siyang almost 20 na mango tree, and meron kang lansones, meron kang sariling bahay. Now follow me guys and let us check out the other features of this farmhouse for sale. So they are selling this property. Anyway, before the price, so this property with a total land area of 4,604 square meters with a house. Ayan, the house is hindi po siya tapos. So konting renovation, addition, improvement, or alteration once you are in the possession of the property. But ang dang mamatter dito is yung laki ng lote. Kasi even though yung pinaka right of way nito is 3 meters and front 40 meters from the near road, and then going to the property, madaling lakarin lang. Just 40 meters, no? Anyway, so mabilis malocate yung property kasi malinis. And this is the house. And of course, no, meron siyang langka, may nyog, may lansones, may kaimet, avocado, may rambutan. Now let us check out the rambutan guys. And napakadaming fruit bearing. So tama-tama ito for a retirement house. At something ito, no? Meron siyang rambutan. Then let us get, no, at least one. Hingi ka nga ng rambutan, boss. Ayan, boss. Ayan, okay? So, just imagine na nasa bakuran mo lang, meron ka ng rambutan. Look at this one, guys. Ayan, fresh na fresh, no? From the tree. Now, yung adjacent property na to, meron din siyang mga farm. Pero yung property mo is up to that side. Now, we will go there, no? Let's go. Kasama natin ngayon itong ating mga kaibigan na mga property locator, no? Lumalapad na po yung ating channel. So maraming salamat po sa ating mga listing agents and brokers for trusting Ray Milarati, for giving us, and also for giving us a very nice and solid property for sale. So anyway, this property is titled, no? Dahan-dahan lang tayo. At least makikita ninyo kung ano-ano pa bang mga puno ang meron dito. So halimbawa ito, ano, mangga,
bayabas,
may bayabas malalaki na, may nyog, may santol, At look at the lithosphere, the soil, no? Mataba ang lupa dito. So, kung mahilig kayo magtanim, so napakalaki. Napakalawak ng iyong lupain. So, eskwalado ang lupa. No, it has the frontage ng mga 50 meters. 50 meters over mga 200. No, kasi nasa 4,604. So, more or less something ganoon. Pero if you are interested, no, to buy the property, you can contact us on the number visible on the screen. And again, this property is titled. So before po ang buying process, no, we will do the due diligence of this property. Plus, the seller is alive. So they are selling this property for 18 million pesos, no? 18 million pesos is net. So ibig sabihin net of price sila. So sila lang po ang si buyer na po ang shoulder for the CGT and the transfer title expenses. So may malaking puno dito ng bayabas. Ayan, no, nakita niyo po ganyan, guys. So real estate properties, talagang beautiful, napakaganda ng potential. And of course, yung mga lindero nyo pala, itong mga malalaking puno ng kahoy. So magandang maglagay dito ng magandang bahay, no? At saka maglagay ng magandang swimming pool. Then masarap din magtanim dito ng mga gulay at saka mga puno. Masarap din mag-alaga dito ng mga hayop, pero yung mga po piggery is not allowed. Only the kung meron kayong mga manukan para hindi siya mabaho, kaya dito sa area to hindi siya maamoy. Kaya ang madalas dito mga manok. Texas baga. Anyway, so property location natin nasa Alfonso, Cavite tayo. This property, it's about, so if you are familiar with the Twin Lakes, no? Dito po sa arco ng pinaka Alfonso, then bababa tayo ng bayan ng Luksuhin, then bababa tayo dito sa area na ito, bayan ng Alfonso. It takes about, nasa bayan Alfonso tayo, mga 15 minutes driving lang, no, from the arco ng Twin Alfonso via Alfonso and Twin Lakes Road. So the seller is alive. At anytime pwede niyo siyang makausap. At if you are interested, no, to buy the property, so pwede kayong maglagay dito ng mas marami pang magagandang bahay. No, tikman kong kainin yung kanilang rambutan, no? Thank you so much sa ating shout out sa ating kaibigan, bagong kaibigan, guys. Look at this. Iba talaga lasa paggaling sa puno. Anyway, so maraming salamat po. If you are interested, no, to buy the property, guys, again, you can email me or you can message me in my WhatsApp, in Viber, or in my Messenger. So, once again, my name is Ray. Thank you so much and God bless po sa ating lahat. Anyway, so meron ka pa palang bahay na malaki. No, this house is composed of 5 bedrooms with a 3 toilet and bath. No, we cannot show you the house kasi medyo private yung kanilang, syempre, sa loob. So only the surroundings lang at yung kanilang backyard, no? Ayan, malinis yung paligid. At dito may kuryente na, may tubig. At maganda ang ecology and the environment of this property. So meron din siyang chico. Wow, the chico, love it. See, guys. At meron pa itong, yun, maraming puno, no? At maganda, maganda ang lupa. So pag binili niyo po yung property nito, kasama na po itong bahay na ito, guys. Okay? So may porma na yung bahay niyo, konting renovation. Babaguhin niyo lang po yung pinaka trusses kasi yung trusses nila mga kahoy. And then since yero yung kanilang bubong, pwede niyo siyang i-convert into a tisa, yung pinaka, yung parang Spanish Mediterranean na roofings. Okay, so maraming salamat again. So thank you so much and I hope to see you in my next video. God bless po sa ating lahat. I think that I'm moving on.
I think I'm overdosing. I think I'm overdosing.